Citizen, we are back in Dungeons and Dragons Online. Let's jump down. Oh, I can't glide. But I can roll the daily dice. Let's see what we have. Okay, Potion of Raging Fury and 400 points. Yes, and oh yeah, it's that one. Yes, nothing awesome there. So, do I have my? Yes, I have my cleric. 25 minutes. So, let's see. Today we shall do a couple of small ones. Actually, fun one. A missing in action. Let's call our minion. Boom, and here we go.
You make your way into the sewer. You are assailed by rank smells. The slick floor is equally foul.
Okay. I'm not even ready yet. My minions destroyed that one. We need
two crystals.
This one.
Lifeless flank the gate. There must be a mechanism to activate them within the tunnels.
Then we go here. Destroy a dog. Another dog. A troglodyte. My minion is way too powerful, it seems. Hell, I hate those green things. Yeah.
Along the floor and walls of the sewer, you find signs of a significant force of kobolds.
And we also find these things. So basically, if we pull all the levers, we can crap, destroyed by these. No, actually we can disarm trap. Well, actually quite many traps. So let's see where we can find these levers. And then we can destroy zombies. Been a while since I've done this one, so I don't actually remember all the places these levers are. Did we check this one? Okay, that's it. Traps are no more, but there are other
There's
things here.
Here. Perhaps it is tied to the crystals that power the gate.
Yeah, when we pull the lever, nice things come and
the body
becomes alive.
Litter the floor near the lever.
Let's take that one and then go back. If we hadn't pulled all those levers, this place would be quite a lot of these spikes would come out of the earth and tried to impale us. But since we did that one, nothing happened. Okay. Now the next one. I'm not sure if we have to pull that one. Okay. We need to do this more. Nasty grey goose. Ah, we got the bonus. Not that it's any good. We shall not get that many XP from this one. Okay, nothing awesome here. Troglodytes. Barrels. I wonder where are all the levers? We need to pull the levers in order to disarm the traps in here too, so. There is. Okay, now it's done. Wonderful.
The bodies of some of the missing adventurers litter the floor near the ladder.
And we get some bonus. Take some treasures. Then we pull this
here.
One.
Perhaps it is tied to the crystals that power the
some dogs and other stuff appears, and we just destroyed a red name boss. And we got some bonus XP from that one. Okay, and now we are going to go back up, and the boss awaits us. Quite easy and fast mission. Well, we got a little bit of XP, but that. I think that's enough for me to get a little bit more stuff like rank 2. Yes, definitely will get rank 2. Okay. Now the fun
what
part.
About you? You see the telltale signs of kobolds moving through the sewers.
No help.
You cleave the creature in twain. Return to the woman and tell her what you have learned.
Not yet. There is the treasure chest. Not much treasures in there. Oh well. Blah blah blah. Interesting. I wonder if that is better cloak than the one I have is reduces physical damage taken by 4. Although that one is resistant to bonus fortitude saves and for +4 competence bonus to spellcraft. I think I'm going to take that. Nice red one. Okay. Next, I will try to do this one. The Sunken Sewer. This is another one of those fairly fast ones. There are actually 2 ways to do this one. We can do this or go that way. I'm going to go this way. Nice. Okay. Oh. Damn trap.
At the edge of the running water, you see a blade surge from the ceiling into a slot in the floor.
Oh, crap. Boys. And some spiders. And we missed that blade trap. Ooh. We are lucky today. Oh, Black Widow. No more. Oh, hell.
A now crusted blood patch appears to have seeped under this door. Perhaps there is a way to open a door.
Oh, chest. That one, I believe, has... Yes. I could go and rest there, but not going to do it.
Control
instead.
Panel. Perhaps the levers lie just below spikes to slow the trap.
And... Okay, well... That one did nothing. But luckily we have a lever here. And a chest. Wonderful. And locked. But I have just a spell to open it. Destroy some barrels and crates and then okay. They just opened. Oh, it was a trap of sort. Oh well. Let's see what we have. We are
a placid black pool lies ahead. A platform in the center of the pool beckons you onward.
We have to destroy the troglodyte leader, and in order to do that, we have to swim here, go up before we die, and there is a nice little trap here also. That one closes, and that one comes, but there is only also three of these scorpions.
As the troglodyte leader lies dying, the magic barrier's strength seems to bleed away.
And then there is that one. So let's open this chest, get some loot, and then go back out. Reset back. Because there was that blue thingy, force field, so the blue force field thingy is now gone, and let's find some ladders. And go in. Sometimes there is a boss here. But not always. Okay, nothing awesome here today. But we can now get up. Okay. That was easy and fast. Holy crap, let's go and sell our stuff. And we can enhance ourselves. Trade. Okay, sword. Short bow. Just sell everything. Okay. Now enhance. We have 1 point. Okay. Poison. So I'm going to take poison. Well, that was it. Couple of fast missions or quests today, and next time I'm probably going to go and do this Wayfinder dial I think it's I think it's three quests in a row, but don't quote me on that one. It's been a while since I've done that one. Anyways, I will see you all next time. Until then, bye!